Is it just me? Or does it look plain? Oh, Paimon gets it! The perfect disguise is always in plain sight! Kaeya's grandpa sure is impressive. Oh, mice! It's no time to get suspicious. We're close! Hurry, the treasure is waiting for us!
I'll save you the trouble. How about you let me take over? Sharp eye, but too slow. I'm Izzard. I thank you both on behalf of the treasure hoarders.
We've been keeping a low profile. How did word get out? Paimon won't let you have the treasure without a fight.
You would be wise not to underestimate us. My gang is just outside waiting for my order. However, they're not as, sociable as me.
I'm sorry to rain on your parade. But your gang won't be participating in your current plan. If you'd like, or perhaps you'd prefer to join them permanently.
The Knights.
Hey, it's Kaeya! He wants to steal your treasure! Get him!
Ugh, almost had it.
Oh, you mean the treasure? Sorry, but there wasn't any treasure to begin with. You came all the way for nothing. Just give it up.
What? No treasure? Did Kaeya just say there isn't any treasure?
He got me good. Didn't think the Knights would resort to such tactics.
A thief has no right to criticize the methods of the Knights of Wait, What are you-
You're not gonna get me! Okay, oh god, what is this? I didn't mean it!
What a troublemaker.
You, Knight! You're not gonna watch me die, are ya?
What an interesting suggestion.
Fine, I'll confess and go quietly. Please, just help me!
All right then. Guess I will have to do some overtime work after all.
Embarrassing, having my life saved by a knight.
Don't forget what you promised, or that thing will be the least of your worries.
Hey, is this how the Knights of Favonius treats the people they catch?
I'm just joking.
Sir, yes, sir. Captain, should we take these two in as well?
What?
Of course not. They are the ones who made this arrest possible. Without them spreading our fabricated intel, we wouldn't have been able to catch the treasure hoarders.
You're a bad man for lying to me! Shame on the knights!
All right, stop it already. Though the treasure doesn't exist, you did want it for yourself, didn't you? Otherwise, you would have informed me of your intentions, no? Just a sec. You did help me out, so you do deserve a reward. This is the triumphant harbinger of dawn that points towards victory. As its name suggests, it symbolizes light and victory. If you don't mind, I would like to present you with this harbinger of dawn as a reward.
Harbinger of dawn?
That's right. It suits a well-cultured and disciplined person such as yourself. Wouldn't you say, Paimon?
Well, if the reward is this harbinger of dawn...
You'd forgive me, right? I'm honored to have such an understanding friend.
Yes.
You have my apologies for the deception. I will not use the same method twice. What a wonderful day. Now, I have to go interrogate my suspect. Please excuse me. Do come visit me at our headquarters when you have the chance.